Yeah, man. Bro, that's why I was doing so well in the arena, just dead angling people. Uh huh. Oh shit! I was eating food and I parried a skeleton. I was eating turn on just parried him like last second.
Now they want to start coming.
Oh, you're bugging my phone. My phone is running this shit on like no frames for a second.
See if I can get the skeleton stuff. Oh, fuck!
I missed that.
Okay. Pull your mic back and then scream a little louder so we can actually like tell what the hell you're saying. Because it was, see, it was like,
tell me what to do.
Don't listen to Jair, he's a misogynist faggot.
Son. No fucking way that just happened.
What happened, Mug?
No, no.
Movie, it's pretty funny. Here's John. I live here. Hola, ¿cómo está? Nada,
Brian, where's your sign?
Yeah? Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, what is that?
He's probably gonna try and acid surge us.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, I gotta go back.
Yeah, sounds
alright. Alright, Brian, come on, use that weapon.
Can I buff my weapon real quick?
No.
Can I buff my weapon real quick so this can be longer? And let me. Oh, come on, see? I don't wanna have to be keep. Why do you wanna keep summoning me? Hamburger Helper, and I'm trying to make sure you guys can hear me. Why do they spawn me right here? What the fuck?
Come on, man.
I literally just... What happened? I want to have a chance. What the fuck?
I'm giving him a minute right now. I already timed him.
Just gonna follow
him. You guys don't get to chase me while I have this time.
We're just not.
Why not?
No, you don't. No, this doesn't happen in regular. Oh my god.
This is well, regular PvP. Someone wouldn't summon.
I get an extra. You know.
If he hits us, oh.
That's what you guys get.
And it didn't. It didn't even hit me.
Hit me.
Fuck!
Oh fuck! Yo!
And that's how you end it, boys. Brian, your mistake was going off of the cliff.
Yeah, I noticed that when I landed.
Two people were coming.
You didn't hear me say fuck?
It was so funny. Right?
Holy shit, wait.
Well,
that's all you.
Updated. But wait, it's all weird.
Yeah, like, that's all you. I'm not even gonna try and get that. Like, yo, is this the Fire Witch helmet?
To go for the host. Yeah.
That shit is tight, yo.
Alright. I'll give you your shot. Go ahead.
That's why I do those.
Oh, no, I have to get
it. I just like that style.
Let's see if Angel can get it.
Alright, go ahead, Angel.
Hold on.
What the fuck is he doing?
Oh, he doesn't want the spaghetti with Angel.
He's done. I was ignoring you. He does what? You saw that range? He jumped so. Yo, this nigga has the. He has that range.
Minutes, bro. I feel so bad for you.
It took roughly 30 minutes. Like it took a little bit quicker than that. A little bit.
Yo, look
than
at their bodies. Like, what the fuck?
What?
Look at her. She's right here. Like, do you see her? Like, she's on her hands. She's on her knees, shaking on my screen.
Oh, I see no one there.
Dude, she has Parkinson's.
I see them all over here.
Woo!
Yeah. Oh, he's right here. He's right here.
I'll try and be inconspicuous.
Oh! Who touched me? Oh!
Oh, Angel with that parry! Oh, this nigga was like, nope. Ooh, Angel wrecked him! Angel wrecked him! Holy shit!
drop a spear.
Jeez.
Oh, he dropped something.
Yo,
he
Angel.
Did. He
yeah,
dropped a spear.
Gimme.
Angel G, fucking happened,
Mike?
G.
Yorm, buddy, what's up, man?
Hey guys, what's up? It's Yorm here.
Someone stagger this nigga so I can go get the storm over.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Yorm here.
Hello,
it's your boy. Son, I hit him and he didn't even stagger. I hit him right in the fucking face and he didn't stagger. You saw that, right, Angel?
Right in his
Alright, Angel, I'll go first. Alright. Wait till he gets up. Ah, you should wait till he got up and went for the headshot. Ooh, look at that damage, 5,000. Alright, you tried it. Yeah. Alright, so, yeah, like, wait till he gets up and headshot him.
Oh, he wants the spaghetti with me.
He'll get staggered for longer if he gets headshotted. That was like a shoulder shot. He wants me.
There you go. Now he's staggered again.
Just...
Oh,
what?
He
what?
Punched people.
Dude, that was so close. Oh shit! Playing with your that nigga went.
Son.
You're almost like I'm not the fucking one.
Dude, I got credit. I'm still in the world. I got credit. I got 9,000.
Yeah, yo, you are still in the world.
Yorm was tight.
Yorm was mad.
Yorm was hella. He's like, this nigga mocking me.
Bro, he squished me like an ant.
Son, I'm amazed that he missed me.
Bro, he was just like, nah.
I'm impressed that he missed me. Like when his Superman punch came down, he barely missed. Like he hit the pillar.
Check to see what she knocked down. Wow, and she's looking at what she knocked down. It was the vacuum. She's like sitting right in front of it, and she's just staring at her monstrosity, her terrorism.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What happened?
Fucking retarded.
Damn, one hit from that nigga almost killed me.
Okay. Oh my god, two hits. So that looked crazy as fuck on my camera. Yo, that looked nuts on my screen. I'm probably gonna get caught.
Oh wow, he hits me and I wasn't even the target. Move, Jagger! You're in the fucking way! Fucking prick!
Oh, bye. Dude. I didn't die. No, hold up. If you guys come down the elevator, you'll see where I am, and you're gonna be like, what the fuck? Spoiler alert warning, this footage has Ashes of Arendelle, DLC footage in here, so if you haven't played it yet, I suggest going to go play it by yourself, then come back and watch the rest of this video if you want. There's some really funny moments that we got in the DLC. I'm still working on editing the rest of the full playthrough with my friends, but yeah. Just a little warning, a little heads up, and yeah, peace out.
Oh shit, he is
still there. Fuck. Okay, let's just, I mean, we can run.
Yeah, let's just run.
Whoever dies is Whoever dies is homosexual. As the kid.
Oh,
as the kid says.
Oh, my health is gone.
I'm out. Fuck this, my nigga.
Nope.
Yo!
Oh my god!
New game 7. Fuck you, Selena.
Yo, this should be a new mini game. Just like get chased by the wolf on new game.
Try to distract the wolf.
Here, Angel, if me and Selena take out the wolf, do you... Never mind.
Take this guy out.
Because that counted as a double attack.
And I'm dead.
That was bullshit. Look at him. Look at that R1 spam! Angel, did you see how many times he just kept spinning?
Yeah, I'm pretty mad about that.
Dude, you guys got any souls? Cool. Do a little old level 1.
I have some souls.
Ooh, catch that R2.
No, I'm the giant. I didn't want to get shot at.
Ooh, get parried, boy! Get parried!
I'm still at the fire keep. I was reinforcing my Estus flat.
That parry was so... Oh my god. That scythe is easy to parry, yo. Honestly.
You got everything?
Yeah. Oh, holy shit.
What the fuck are those? Are those the claws you guys were talking about?
Yeah, the crow talons.
Those are dope. Yo, put on a ring.
Weapon
so
art, I couldn't
carry
that.
Like.
Next wipe.
You have the empty dark ring. Sweet. Put my Beniki leaf.
That again, are you kidding me?
They're shiny, too.
Ooh, I'm getting caught.
You're like Wolverine.
Got him. Yeah. Oh, I tried to catch him in some shit. Didn't work out.
See, having a mage on your team is not really that helpful sometimes.
Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Hey, parried boy. Dude, oh my god, this is like my favorite part of the DLC.
Are you kidding me?
This is my favorite part of the DLC, is honestly, this room, or the arena.